Well, PennDOT lifting some earlier restrictions while keeping others in place. For now, the speed limit along Interstate 79 in Crawford and Erie counties, which was earlier reduced to 45 miles an hour, has been restored to the posted speed limit. However, a 45 mile an hour speed limit remains in effect for I-90 from the Ohio state line to the New York state line. And of course, PennDOT urges motorists to continue to use driving with caution and avoid any unnecessary travel at this time.